still feel 25. Most of the time, I still raise a little cane with the boys. Honky tonks and pretty women, Lord, I'm still right there with them, singing above the crowd and the noise. Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote in on a song. I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. Well, the truth about a mirror is that a damned old mirror don't really tell the whole truth. It don't show what's deep inside or read between the lines, and it's really no reflection of my youth. Sometimes I feel like Jesse James, still trying to make a name, knowing nothing's gonna change what I am. I was a young troubadour when I wrote in on a song. I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone. I was a young troubadour when I wrote in on a song. When I'm gone. I'll be an old troubadour when I'm gone.
Well, there's always been groups of people that never could see eye to eye. But I always thought if they ever had a chance to sit down and talk face to face, they might realize they got a lot in common. Well, I was sitting in a coffee shop, just having a cup to pass the time, swapping rodeo stories with this old cowboy friend of mine, when some motorcycle riders started snickering in the back and started poking fun at my friend's hat. And one old boy said, "Hey, Tex, where'd you park your horse?" My friend just pulled his hat down low, but they couldn't be ignored. One husky fella said, "I think I'll rip that hat right off your head." That's when my friend turned around, and this is what he said. "You ride a black tornado across the western sky, rope an old blue norther and milk it till it's dry. Bulldog the Mississippi and it sears down flat. Long before you take this cowboy's hat." Now, partner, this old hat's better left alone. See, it used to be my daddy's, but last year he passed on. My nephew skinned the rattler that makes up this old hat band, but back in 69 he died in Vietnam. Now, the eagle feather was given to me by an Indian friend of mine, but someone ran him down somewhere around that Arizona line, and a real special lady gave me this hat pin. But I don't know if I'll ever see her again. "You'll ride a black tornado across the western sky, rope an old blue norther and milk it till it's dry. Bulldog the Mississippi and it sears down flat.
long before you take this cowboy's hat. Now, if your leather jacket means to you what this hat means to me, then I guess we understand each other and we'll just let it be. But if you still think it's funny, man, you got my back up against the wall. And if you touch my hat, you're gonna have to fight us all. Well, right then I caught a little sadness in that gang leader's eyes. And he turned back to the others and they all just kind of shuffled on outside. But when my friend turned back towards me, I noticed his old hat brim, well, it was turned up in a big old Texas grin. You'll ride a black tornado across the western sky, rope an old blue norther and milk it till it's dry. Bulldog the Mississippi and its ears down flat, long before you take this cowboy's hat.
To my ma and me, set this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing that my daddy ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, they must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd turn red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I'll tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fist got hard, my wits got keen. I roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars, search the honky-tonks and bars, kill that man and give me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I just hit town and the road was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. At an old saloon on a street of mud, there at a table dealing stud, set the dirty mangy dog and named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother had had. Knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eyes. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold. I said, my name is Sue. How do you do? Now you're gonna die. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes. He went down, but to my surprise, came up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. Then I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the walls and into the street, kicking and gouging in the mud and blood and beer. Well, I'll tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. I kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. Well, I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss, reached for his gun, but I pulled mine first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I would be there to help you along.